the ground crunchy.
Are they dead?
No, not dead. These are just the remains of exoskeletons left after the cicadas have molted.